Y'all, it's about that time. Finna get into one of my old horror trailers. If y'all new to the channel, I like to react to 70s, 80s, and even 90s horror trailers. It's a lot of trailers that we didn't get to see, you know what I'm saying? Because either we were too young, or we just didn't really care about stuff like that back in the day, you know what I'm saying? And I'm a big horror guy, and I love movie trailers. I told you, if I go to a movie theater and I miss the trailers, I leave the fucking movie theater. I don't care about the movie. I have to see the movie trailers. And I like to, share this with everyone. You know, watching trailers for the first time, trailers that we didn't get a chance to see, I think just kind of, it's different. It's different from what a lot of YouTubers out here do. You don't see a lot of them reacting to old movie trailers, you know what I'm saying? But we finna jump on this movie called Squirm. Just the sound of that, I'm thinking about worms. And I'm not a fan, y'all. I'm not a fan, for real. But let's just jump right into this shit, y'all, and get this shit over with.
It was a violent summer storm. Millions of volts slashed the earth.
That was the worst storm we've had since I was knee-high to a duck.
Folks talked about it and started getting things back to normal when Mick hit town for his vacation.
Well, it's straight ahead about 5 miles.
But things weren't normal. There were changes.
Mother bit me. I never saw him bite like that.
Strange, frightful changes. That night, it all started.
Stop doing that.
I'm not doing anything.
This was the night of the crawling terror. American International presents Squirm. They came from everywhere. Million presents Squirm. They came.
Can you imagine walking into your crib and you see that all over the fucking floor? Yeah. You ever get that, like, that itchy sensation when you see something that you really just don't like that looks like that? It can be anything. It could be like nasty looking food, or it could be anything that it just don't sit right with you, and you start scratching all over, and next thing you're just itching everywhere, you gotta scratch, and it ain't no reason to be feeling that way. It just end up happening. I hate that feeling, for real. Ugh.
From everywhere, millions of writhing, seething creatures oozing out of the mire to feed on human flesh. You sweat, but you don't dare move.
Why get in the spot? They can climb on shit. Why get on a fucking tree? Why go anywhere and stay in one spot? You have to constantly move. Why hide from fucking worms? Just run. Just fucking run. That's all you gotta do. Why hide? It can get wherever you hide to. It can fit under doorways. It can fit through cracks. Why fucking hide? Keep running until you get away from them motherfuckers.
Oh, no. Terror grips every nerve in your body. You want to scream, but you can't. Your heart beats so fast, it feels like it's going to burst.
Jerry?
Oh, my God.
No! No! Too late! They're dead!
Squirm. A new experience in pure fright.
You know what? I'm gonna go on Vudu and I'm gonna order this movie. I'm gonna give it a. I'm gonna check it out.
Girl talk.
For real. I'm gonna check it out. I'm definitely going voodoo and order this shit. I'm pretty sure it ain't gonna be that much. But yeah, I'm gonna check this shit out. Even though I hate them type of movies, I'm gonna check it out. Ugh. All them fucking worms. Yuck. So hit me up in the comments and let me know what y'all are thinking. Even if you've seen that movie, hit me up and let me know if it's worth me watching, buying and watching, for real. I'm going to wait for y'all to come through and hit me up in the comments if anyone even watched this fucking reaction to this trailer. It's hard to get a lot of views from old, you know, doing this, but it is what it is because I enjoy it. Like I said, I love watching old horror trailers. So as always, thank y'all for tuning in. Until next time. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all click that bell for the notification. And as always, peace, love, and deuces.